Anything good? Your photos. You've been at it for like the past 45 minutes.
They're good, I just... Wait, have you been watching me this whole time?
What? No. I mean, yeah, but it's my job to. Sort of. I'm just waiting for my shift to end and I noticed you. Sorry, that was a little creepy, huh?
It's fine, I get it.
Hey, I know it's kind of VIP up here, but if you ask me, best view's on the ground level.
Yeah, you're probably right. I'm just trying to get this one shot and...
Can I see?
Sure, if you want.
Wow, these are really good. I'm not sure what else you're looking for.
Yeah, I'm not totally sure either, but I think I'll know when I see it.
Thanks for sharing. I'm Sam, by the way. Sorry about earlier.
Carmen, and don't worry about it.
First shift, switch off.
Well, I'm off. Hey, good luck with everything.
Thanks.
Carmen, you hungry?
Yeah, this place fills up fast.
What's good to eat around here? Did you get the hookup because you work here or something?
I wish. I've only worked here for a few months. How long have you been shooting?
A little over a year. It's just a hobby.
You should keep it up.
Yeah, maybe. We'll see in a few months.
What happens in a few months?
Graduation. And then, life.
Ah, gotcha. What's your major?
Communications.
Cool. What do you want to do with that?
I don't know. Can be applied to a lot of things, really. I switched from bio, which my parents weren't too happy about, but now that I'm almost done, not sure it was the right choice.
Well, you won't know till you try.
It's like food. I mean, how do I know if I want the bulgogi truffle fries or the ahi tuna chicharito? I mean, they both sound delicious, but how can I decide unless I can taste them both?
I'd go with the fries, no question. Everyone knows a sushirito is just a bigger, unfinished sushi roll that's more rice than anything.
Perfect. You get the fries.
All right, I warned you.
I won't know until I try. Just admit it, you were wrong.
No, I never said it wouldn't taste good. I just said it wouldn't be the best bang for your buck.
Well, I have no regrets. Chicharito, truffle fries, both good. Why can't more things in life be as simple as ordering from a food truck menu?
Wait, sorry, the fries were calm and the chicharito was bio, right? Or was it the other way around?
Doesn't matter. Poor analogy to begin with. Hey, I'm sorry for unloading all that stuff on you earlier when we just met. It's kind of a downer. Especially at something like this.
Don't worry about it. The world's full of downers. You think any of these people know exactly what they're doing?
I don't know. He seems to have it pretty figured out.
Can I see? Okay. Who else?
Those two. They seem to be loving life right now. And her.
Check it out. Jonathan Kim. He just graduated law school because he promised his parents he would. But what he really wants to do is open a cafe in the Arts District. It's gonna be tough. These two have been together for 5 years. He wants her to move in, but she hasn't told him about the amazing promotion she was offered overseas yet. And this one,
she just graduated. Not really ready to take on the world yet. She knows what she has to do, but at the same time, she's scared she'll get lost in the crowd if there's nothing else.
She's got her whole life to take on the world. For now, she just has to take care of herself.
You don't know any of those people, do you?
No idea. I don't know anything except that everyone's in a different place and figuring out what's best for them.
So where are you?
I'm getting there. For now, I just like this. The people, the music, the spirit. It makes me happy. So, I'll do what I can to stay. That means being a mid-level event security guard. I'll take it.
You are a protector. A guardian of rare moments like these. When people can escape the troubles in their hearts and minds.
I like that. You think that could fit in like a business card or something? You know, I feel like we're all given a scene. A combination of people, places, and things that we don't have any control over. But it's up to us to frame it in a way to get the best shot. Question is, what's the best shot?
We'll know when we see it.
Want to keep looking?
Keep on trying.